May I have your attention, please?
What's up, guys? So today's my birthday. I just turned 14. Cool. I'm probably going to get my septum pierced, and Sabrina will be with me, so yeah. Anyway, I just wanted to start this vlog right now. It's like 7:30 a.m. But yeah, I'll see you guys later after school. Bye.
Drama has, so you won't know. Drama has, so I won't show. I know you're right behind me. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight.
Holy shit!
Watch your profanity.
I'm gonna go around. Like, I cannot.
Hey, look, really this is what I.
Okay, that's fine.
That's what I did to her.
When you date Nathaniel for like 0.6 seconds.
Hey. I dated him for 5 seconds.
I dated him for a day.
I dated him for like 5 months.
Let go. That was a better reaction than I thought. Everyone was like, what's up? And
I'm
like,
Zanny's gonna put a hole in her nose.
You want a hole in your nose too?
She already has.
I have two.
I'm gonna put a third one. Well, I've already done that twice.
She's gonna put four.
Take it to the party because the fun never ends. Hey, you wanna? She's so amazing. I don't know the words.
I like that first.
Wait, when it, if we don't go, then let's go to the game here.
Ew, no.
Then I'll go to the game.
Okay.
Without you.
Okay.
Okay. She's giving me my present.
It just didn't fit.
Who's this from?
Sabrina.
Yeah.
Do you like it?
I love it.
So and I got you two bags of Swedish fish and hot chocolate stuff.
Okay, this is what she got me. My favorite candy.
Do you know what I'm trying to say?
Do you take it?
Hey guys, so it's actually 2 days later from my birthday. I didn't end up getting it pierced on my birthday, but I'm getting it done right now. I can't film in the piercing place, but I'll try to get some pictures and like try to film a little bit. So I'll talk to you guys when it's done and I'll tell you about the pain or whatever. So yeah. So we're in the piercing place right now, and oh my god, they used the wrong ear. Okay, we're in the piercing place, and there's a lot of people in front of us, so we're gonna have to wait a little bit, but yeah. Gracie's gonna try to get some, Gracie's gonna try to get some, a little bit of video and pictures and stuff, so yeah, that's what's happening. Okay, we found We found my shirt and it says Taco Tuesday, but Mom! But it's pizza. And I'm genuinely confused.
Every day, several.
Whoa!
Alright, you have to tell her.
Oh, this one?
This is. A little bit higher?
Oh, yeah.
You ready?
Turn aside.
This one's just up a little bit higher. What do you mean?
Okay.
Yeah, through your eyes. Yeah, okay.
When I clamp it, it might even be higher than both dots. Yeah, it depends on where her sweet spot is in your cartilage.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Right?
What?
So she probably cusses, just not around you.
Cindy,
me?
She doesn't cuss very much, no. She really doesn't, though. Not much, no. Do you, Cindy? Cuss a lot? You cuss a lot when you wash your mouth out with fucking soap.
I do, but
it's
like...
tacky as hell.
How is that tacky?
You're not old enough to do that.
Okay, so... Don't look at me! As you can obviously see, I can... Okay, hey guys, so I just got my septum pierced. Let me just start off with saying how the pain was. I thought it was gonna be really bad, but it ended up being less painful than my nostril piercing. I didn't feel it at all, and he did it really quickly. I think he kind of did it sideways, but like, that's okay, whatever. Stacy was with me. You guys will have already had seen her. She tried to get some footage, but she was struggling because she's kind of retarded. But wouldn't turn it sideways. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog / septum piercing. Make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for 10 subscribers. I appreciate all 10 of you. Except for Gracie. I don't care about that. So just kidding. Don't unsubscribe. No! Don't. So make sure to comment down below suggestions and feedback because I appreciate it, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.